Hello everybody, welcome back to Danganronpa Trigger Happy Havoc. Today I have a guest.
I am Guelph Brucia, but you can call me Sex Offender.
Havoc!
I thought we weren't going to go with that. Right, let's just load.
We 100% work the whole time.
Okay, so prepare to voice unlock. I have talked for everyone here. But, so basically, this guy woke this twat, Ultimate Moral Compass, Kiyotaka Ichimaru, he woke us up, was like, hey, we're having a meeting. Fuck you. So literally no one's happy with this.
Listen to me!
Well, how do you
right.
Do you want to do it again? how do we do this?
Right. This is difficult. I'll voice all the girls, that's fine. Yeah. Because I'm a misogynist.
So I guess I'll. Okay, so you voice this girl.
Okay, sure. Well.
No. Because I gave everyone a voice. It's like this guy's like, okay, look like to have voices. Looks like everyone's here. So then, let's begin our very first breakfast meeting.
Shut up, cunts. Oh, yeah, I'm like.
So,
quiet down and listen!
I'm hoping they use this pick again when not everyone is in this damn picture.
Yes. That is annoying.
So this is us.
Yes.
We look bored. I've not got enough.
Damn it.
Everyone, thank you for making time in your busy schedule to come together.
Give me a break. I didn't make time for this shit. You dragged me here.
I know I already mentioned this earlier, but in order to get out of here, it is essential that we all cooperate with each other. And the first step in this breakfast meeting to allow us to become... The first step is this breakfast meeting to allow us to become friends and build trust. So from now on, we'll have to all meet here in the dining hall every morning after the morning announcement. Now then, let's eat!
Leave each other.
Oh, damn it, I can't do it.
Okay,
right, I'm going to pretend.
I voice every other character.
Fine, yes, but I will voice this character. But, she is really a man, just dressed as a girl.
What?
Okay.
You want me to eat breakfast with other
people?
I've never done that before. I'm not sure.
Oh, are you saying all the girls are missing from dresses?
Yes, that is what I am saying.
That would be hilarious! Okay.
I mean, seriously?
Yeah, it's been a while for me too.
But more important...
You're picking all the girls.
Well, anyway, did anyone happen to come up with any clues?
Silence echoed throughout the dining room.
Seriously?
Seriously? Nothing?
Anything. It can be about how to get out or who's doing this. Nobody has anything.
Are you okay with this?
You are going to die.
Okay then.
Not even subtle cross-dress.
Yeah, no, everyone's a cross-dress, I think guys and girls.
Do you understand?
If you can't stop yourself from If you can't stop yourself from showing weakness in front of others,
you're making a German. You will die. Oh no, what the? You are corrupted.
You will die.
This is my line. Wait, every other character or every other line?
Every other character.
Okay, in that case, yeah. That's, so I was gonna go for more of a. You will die. Something more British-esque?
Yeah.
Stop it!
Yeah, okay. What the hell? Don't even freaking joke about that. Shouting here.
I am not joking! Adaptability is survivability! Did I not say so?
Is he freaking Russian or German?
She keeps switching.
So you better hurry up and adapt your new life here.
What the hell is this?
You're going completely insane. What's happened to your fucking voice? Adapt my new life here? Do you have any idea what you're saying?
What? What?
Yeah, sounds like
Guy wants to live here.
Ah, can't do it. He's too manly.
That's totally a girl. Totally girl.
Sorry, yeah,
look at that.
Fair point.
Look at that cleavage.
Yeah, sounds like girls move out. And hell, move out to her.
Oh my god.
Out to the women. Oh, sexism.
Shit, I sounded like a parrot.
What shit?
Piece of shit.
No way in hell I'm living here. I'm getting out of here. I don't give a shit.
So, I forgot to say actually, but Junko, the fashion person, she is the ultimate fashionista. The German person, I guess, now, that was the ultimate gambler.
What? Okay, sure, fine, whatever.
Just, I think it means like more poker, sort of.
Thing. Yeah, just ultimate luck person thing.
Oh no, we're the ultimate lucky person.
Oh yeah. The ultimate protagonist.
Yeah, exactly. No, he is. He fucking is. And then,
ultimate violent. Baseball player.
Not quite, no. He's the ultimate biker dude.
Yeah.
That's a skill. Awesome, we're on a motorbot. Better than everyone else.
Yeah.
That's my line.
Sorry.
Sure, feel free. I see you're getting all the voice now.
Okay, so nobody has any clues.
What the heck?
One thing I can tell you is who's behind all this. Someone who's totally weird and messed up. Why else would we be trapped here in the first place?
Hey, listen.
That was not how that voice went before.
Well, sure. It could totally be something like that. But for right now, actual clues are.
Been too loud.
This is going into the blooper reel so much.
All the voice, he's giving the girliest voice ever.
And
he made the British person German.
Like, really shouty German. It's great.
What's up?
Damn it, I'm not cool at all.
No, I think that's a good voice for this guy, actually.
Yeah, I agree.
If you think in terms of people that are really abnormal or bizarre.
Major's fiend, Chihiro, do you have some idea who might be behind all this? Why?
I sound so homosexual, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, Makoto is a homosexual now.
Well, maybe. I mean, I can't really be certain, but...
God! Certainty is not a concern right now! I'll allow whatever remarks you may have.
Moving on.
You know?
Okay, well, have you guys heard of Genocide Jack?
You mean the serial killer that's been in the news and all over the internet?
Oh, dude. No. We should have a, like, Makoto doesn't exist. We are, like, a third person.
Okay.
So, everyone here is multi-personality disorder.
Yeah.
She's responding to her own question. The monstrous villain who's murdered scores of victims in brutally bizarre fashion. The word bloodlust was left at each murder scene, written in the victim's own blood, because I'm hot. Literally, ultimate rich person.
Yeah, not really. I mean, he looks like a bitch you could steal from, but not that rich.
Whoever it is, he's like a ghost. He strikes without warning and disappears without trace. And on the internet, they start calling him Yo Mama.
That about covers it, I think.
Oh, the hippie. Ultimate future catalog 75.
Okay, well, since he's a hippie, I'm going to completely misappropriate his voice. It's just a good accent. So they say he's claimed over 1,000 victims.
That's just an urban legend though, right? I mean, like, 10 people would be totally insane.
Anyway, whoever Genocide Jack really is, he's obviously some kind of super crazy killer.
Huh?
I forgot the voice for this.
And if he really is this ultimate psycho, I wouldn't be surprised to be put together something like this.
Oh my god.
Matt.
But like I said, I can't be certain. I don't have any evidence on it. Just at all.
Hey, hold on.
What if they're, like, the killer? Isn't that, like, a killer of a problem for us?
Oh, man! That's jerk.
Up top, dude! Making jokes when we're gonna die!
Yeah!
Yeah. It's okay. Everything's absolutely, positively, 100% without a doubt gonna be okay.
You don't die first before now.
Yeah, of course.
Because Hope's gonna be here soon. I'm sure of it.
Wait, is she the ultimate lyricist or some shit? She's, like, a pop artist.
Help's gonna be here soon. I'm sure of it. Shit.
Fuck. I. Oh, fuck's sake. Let's just move on.
Yeah, ultimate swimmer.
Ha!
Ellipsis. Question mark.
Help!
I mean.
We've been stuck here for a few days already, right? No one's been able to contact us, so I'm sure they're getting worried. I bet they called the police already.
Nah, it's Genocide Jack, what are you talking about?
Oh,
ah!
Okay. No, you mean
ha,
your mama.
Ha! Ha ha! Ha! Ha 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 ha! Moving on.
Whoever's watching this, count how many times he said ha. And
yeah,
if
no,
he
I
did it right.
Fucked it up, yeah.
If he did it right, I owe him a pound.
What's this?
The police? Oh no, you're still good. Oh, no, you were question mark.
Yeah, to be fair, yeah, let's move on.
Again. The police? You're putting your faith in the police?
Bastards!
Also, be fake, fuck off this.
What are you doing here?
That's not completely unappropriate, I don't think.
You guys?
Do you understand what role the police exist to kill? Oh, they're good for us being a foil, playing against a villain or anti-hero or evil organization. The bad guys come along. How badass they really are. Are you sure you want to rely on such an unreliable group of losers?
Yeah.
I mean, come on. If you really, really want to get out of here, all you gotta do is kill. I like this guy.
What the hell?
Why the hell are you laughing?
I'm high.
I'm just impressed at the total commitment to this whole act.
Why are you Scottish?
Because it's completely misappropriating his hippiness.
You're like that. What was that? Disney? Was it Brave? You're like.
Oh yeah.
Come on.
You're still going on about that? I'm angrier.
Nah. You're fucking dead.
Look, I've forgotten the voice. Oh yeah.
You're still serious. You're a psycho. What the hell do you want?
That's a great voice, actually.
Mr. Serial Killer Psycho Freak Bastard, huh? That's a pretty long name. German name.
I agree! Says, yeah.
So that.
Hey, come on.
I know who you really are. We know who you really are.
Maybe if I ignore him, he'll just go away.
You son of a bitch!
Hey! Don't ignore me, asshole!
Okay, let's get back to business. Your life here has already begun, and a couple of days have gone by, and nobody's killing anybody. I thought all you daycare's releasing the service. Make sure you are working together, but I'm totally bored. So kill each other!
There's nothing you can say that will make us stop killing each other.
Why? Why would you trigger an event flag like this?
Triggers?
I got it!
Wait, I think yes! Ding ding ding! I figured it out!
In other words...
All the mystery ingredients are here. Right people, right place. Why hasn't anyone joined them yet? The lack of music.
He's gonna turn off all the music! Jesus, I'd kill for the music to come back.
That's what I can understand. But I just realized there was one very important piece missing.
What? What are you?
I'm a teddy bear, jackass. If you wanna know, I'll tell ya. It's motive. Hey, serious music going on. Anyway. It's so simple. I just have to give everyone a motive. Yeah.
Good job.
Not very loud.
How does this happen?
Stop fucking around.
Motive? What the fuck are you talking about?
Hey,
by the way, there's something I want to show you guys.
You son of a bitch!
Stop changing goddamn subject!
He's not, he's about to kill us. You! I hate this by your eyes.
I have a little video I'd like you all to see.
Ooh, how exciting!
Seriously, it's nothing like that. Unless I messed up again. It's a special...
Oh, God!
It's a special video for each of you showing exactly what's going on outside the school.
Outside the school? What are you talking about?
Hello.
Monica was getting a drink, go away.
Oh, yes, you're so impatient.
Whoa.
I don't want to get...
That's insulting. Master, really?
Yeah, calling Makoto as your master, that's just... You know something's going on.
That's misogynistic.
More like misogynistic.
More like...
There's a character in this... Rat like, I don't know.
Ha! More like... rat, not just shit.
Shit! Shit! No!
Oh, Max is so impatient today. Why are you just watching him fearing now?
Fearing now?
Here in the school, there's a specific place you can go that has everything you need to watch the video. Oh, yeah, I found that awesome.
Correct.
Christ, no!
This is... Wait, we've not voiced this character before,
no,
yes.
No, we haven't. I gave this person a really cool, like, detective kind of voice.
Oh, she really looks like she would be a really good pop British accent. And you know what?
Yeah, that's not good.
You know what? No.
Stop it! So, serious.
Fine then, I'll go with the detective voice. Good. Then we can go and watch the video right now.
Nice! High five! I agree with that voice.
Yes!
Before we do that.
But before we do that, I'd like to know.
Have you got any free porn to give me? I'm getting awfully bored with this.
What am I? Why would
I'm
you
a teddy brown bitch!
Why would you do something like this? And also stop interrupting.
Fuck you!
What do you want from us?
I want your names!
Damn, it seems like a reasonable price.
Yeah, I kill each other or Neo Geo, either works.
Hmm? What do I want from you? If you must know.
It is actually weird. Nudes.
Nudes.
That's all.
Replace the spell with
Yeah,
nudes.
Yeah, it's just replace the spell with nudes.
Oh, Christ.
Well now.
If you find more to know more math, you'll have to figure it out for yourself. Do whatever you need to do to uncover. Do whatever you need to uncover. To be common, I feel.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, stupid fucking Japanese.
It's not that, it's just like...
Yeah, it's... Yeah.
Do whatever you need to uncover the mystery hidden within the school. I won't try
steal your name.
I mean, you could do some pole dances too. I mean,
oh no, this is a character I'm pretty sure.
That's some joke I made, and yeah, no, he's not. No one's really prepared yet.
Damn, I'm really trying. I'm searching for an accent for this character, and it's pretty difficult.
They don't always have an accent.
I figured it out.
Oh Christ!
Mexican. He's gone. And once again, he left before we could find out anything useful. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh my
Is
god.
Is that right?
Really? I think he learned something very useful. He wants us. He has no intention of standing in our way, in the way of our opportunity. Interesting. I got a quick.
However.
Perhaps. But what about video he mentioned? I'm very curious to see what's on it.
No!
And beat my meat. Yes.
That is a girl.
I know.
Okay. Yeah, right. She's just going on about a motive for murder, then mentions this video. Let's all go watch it. No. Don't look at a motive. Yeah, you're being a big faggot. Like that guy.
That's true.
Yeah, you can do this for
me. Oh yeah, it's my turn. Yeah.
Same here. Okay, so...
Time to get our cameras out and our clothes off.
No, but...
You first.
Okay.
You first.
Hell yeah.
Oh wow. Thanks. Okay, so this is...
Hit Makoto!
That's not right.
Hit Makoto, change this out for us, would you?
Why me?
Yo.
Because you're closer to the door. That's the rule, right?
Rule?
That's not a bad idea, actually. Yes, it is. Never mind. Because like I was thinking, oh, but then only Makoto will have motive. But then I reckon no, because then someone could just frame him.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, listen!
Hey! Stop fucking around!
See how passionately I'm begging you? Cracking my knuckles. I got it. Nailed it. Oh no, dude, that's in the video now. Oh.
It's fine, it could be edited out. Fuck. I've already done one.
I'm
okay.
Begging you. What's the big deal? You check it out real quick.
I guess I'll get going then.
Hell yeah.
Awesome, thanks. Oh, you won.
Hey,
If Makoto's going, I'm going with him. It's not safe to walk around this place alone.
I forgot about the action.
Yo.
Yeah, sure. Sure thing. Never count on the both of you. If anything happens, just yell and I'll come with.
Just cut off running.
I can't decide if Mondo is totally dependable or completely terrible.
You can actually see this voice working. It's so bad. Yeah, I'd have to say he's kind of both. He's not exactly a bad person, but I definitely can't say he's a good person. I'm not going to go long.
So then, where's this specific place Monokuma mentioned? Must be somewhere you can watch DVDs, but...
There's a place set up for DVDs, then. I know exactly where to go. I thought I was supposed to be saying that. Okay. That is not how you collect games. And that's not how you open a gate either. Hey.
No, you open a gate by fading to black.
Wait, actually? Yeah. No, I want to see what happens if you try and go to the bottom house. Like, just like, yeah, sure, let's do this! Or whatever, leaky paper.
Oh, okay. Oh. Looks like you can't get in there because it's got keep out tape. Really? The other one's got a fucking gate with a lock on it. And, oh wait, no lock, but it's a gate.
Yeah.
The, this one just has keep out tape, and you're just like, nah, I'm sorry.
Nah,
I'm beating. I'm beating my meat. Yes, this is how furniture works.
Yes, it's just a thanks for the monitors of high-end DVD player. It should be a play DVD, but I don't actually see any nearby. A DVD player is useless by itself. We have time to watch things out of the time. What? Is that not what we're meant to do?
Pornography.
Great. Maybe it's a new box. Now it's something inside the box. It's my dipping.
It's porn tapes. A bunch of DVDs. Sorry, no, I'm sorry, that was bad. A bunch of DVDs. And each one has a label on it with someone's name.
This must be the video for each of us to mention.
Hold on a second.
And better girl, tell everyone.
No!
No more Mexican.
Stop giving people motives. You're all idiots. I mean, we were planning to bone in here, but I guess that plan's gone now.
Yeah. If it were a broom cupboard, it would have been easier.
Why?
Because she's a weak bitch Mexican.
Right.
Damn.
The DVDs in front of me had robbed me of all awareness. I was rooted in front. I think it's these ones.
Nudes!
Yeah, hey, Monica, Robert.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Gently as if they're asleep. Like, Christ, you're infecting me now. And then.
Yes.
God, Ben.
Yeah, totally.
God's sake, why are we so immature? Actually, yeah, I think here we should read alternate lines because it's just my character.
Yeah.
I yelled out without realizing it. My heart started racing.
It was the girl I boned last year. Wait, that's my sister.
Well, same thing.
I yelled out without realizing anything. Yeah.
No, this is your one.
Is it? Okay. Because what I saw on that monitor,
it was my family.
You getting picked to attend Hope's Peak Academy is like a dream come true. Make sure you do your best.
No.
Well, you can voice it because I'm not going to do any more
okay.
Sort of like really thick, like Japanese accents for no reason.
That was Mexican, not Japanese.
I'm not talking about the Mexican accent.
Thank you. Still, I thought I was dumb with characters to make up voices for. You getting picked at Hotel Hope Academy is like a dream come true. Make sure you do your best.
I'm so proud of you, son.
Leo!
Leo! Already done that.
Yourself too hard.
Top top.
No.
I'm so proud of you, son. But remember, don't push yourself too hard. Oh no!
That fits so
are you really
too
watching
well.
Yeah, I'm confused. Good luck, okay?
It's your line.
I know it is. Are you really watching this, Mikado? Good luck, okay? Please film me. Okay. There's something with these jokes.
Yeah. If it had ended there, that would have been fine. I mean, I don't need any more incentive to bone my sister. a message of love. And support, I guess. I mean, that's not really all I care about.
Well,
you know.
I don't care about stopping that. But leaving my family behind to attend his peak, it has given me hope.
Strength!
And a peak. And a peak. Hope's peak. You know, another word for peak is climax.
Oh my god, shut up.
If this was a normal school, I would have been happy, if a little embarrassed, because I had committed incest. Okay, right, let's just stop. Okay, right, fine.
Yeah. God. With my family's support to rely on, I'd have been motivated to do even better.
Oh no.
Oh, that's what I mean by motive. But never mind, everything's fine.
But here, now, it's totally different.
But my name is James, Alex Wright, damn it, no, neither.
Jason Bourne. Oh, that's Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne.
Jesus Christ, it's Jason
Bourne. This is my life.
So I had a pretty strong feeling that the video wasn't going to end there.
Turn it off, please, turn it off now.
I hate having a feeling.
My sister wanted the dick.
Oh no!
Ellipsis! Exclamation mark!
This time I can't even make a sound.
Replace that with... No.
I realise.
No. Sorry.
I realised that I was in permadeath mode, so that, and Makoto's voice is on the door. Honestly.
Where'd everyone go?
Your voice is dead, oh no.
Probably elsewhere.
I'm just... You're attacking the walls, eh?
As if you reply, a voice can put out speakers.
Wait, did they kill our parents?
Oh, sorry, no. Makoto's mom, Makoto's dad, and Makoto's sister. Oh, those are such important characters, though.
And his sister. That's a pretty
big
shame.
Yeah, that is a big shame.
And his mom, but his dad's like...
I disagree with the mom, mainly.
Yeah, I can see that.
I said I disagree! And different replies was the same. This was him, my reject brother.
I recognized the voice, of course. It was him.
Not him!
Makoto Naegi, accepted into the Hope Speak Academy, and his family who supported such a lucky boy. But it seems like something happened to this old boy. This is bad. What could have possibly happened to this kid?
Cunt.
That's the answer after graduation. Oh, tense music.
What is this?
You saw literally a picture of the couch torn up.
Oh shit. My parents are gonna be so mad.
yeah, that's what he's worried about. He's like, crap, the couch got loose.
Fucking broke a window and ripped up the couch and like broke the light bulb. That's all that happened.
Yeah.
They were just in the other room, just like, fuck's sake.
Yeah.
What happened to everyone?
I started trembling.
I started trembling, and then that girl came back, and we banged.
I could feel the hot magma before I left her.
I could feel the fear, and just cut off it. I could feel the anger building up inside me, like hot magma, and then I let it burst free.
Shut
all over this. God damn it! God damn it! God damn it! I climaxed too. Yeah, we are.
We were just given a motive for murder. I clapped on my fist again.
Right, let me just do this. I'm not gonna do it over and over.
Again. I took the place for death. Wait, we don't know who it is.
Oh yeah.
We actually don't know. It's like walking out of people
doing. Makoto. Naruto!
What happened? Make sure who's safe.
Oh my god, no! I noticed everyone standing around the entrance to the AV room. He stared at me, face was so confused.
I just saw my family!
Looks like the cow was getting ripped to shreds by my cat!
No!
And then they ejaculated everywhere. What am I just saying?
No, you do this one. I don't really like this character.
Really? I thought you'd be all over this character with their massive eyes.
Yeah, specifically her two huge eyes.
Very attractive.
Yeah, sure.
What's going on?
can I just point something out? The camera in the background, it's a mono camera. Monokuma.
Oh, I kind of realized that though.
Colorful box.
Is it like?
I did the
Oh yeah, right. Is that what Monokuma was talking about?
What does this mean?
What's on them?
They all got the
news.
It's not news, guys. Stop. It's not that interesting. Literally got the DVD or that, ain't on it. One by one, they each brush the monitor. I don't want a monitor.
What the?
What the fuck?
Huh? Oh, alright, my line. Eh. This can't be real, right? It has to be fake, right?
Hey,
they can't have found my new sissy.
Yeah. No way it's real.
Damn it, Ed.
No way.
I can't take it anymore. Let me out of here.
As soon as I saw their reaction, because if I knew they'd all seen something like what I'd seen. I mean, I was looking in a mirror, so they must have seen what I was seeing.
I think the what they did in the English series of it.
It's
even better. It's like, do you want to see what Saika looks like in Keep Snake in Mexico?
Yeah.
You want to see what Saika looks like when she's naked? Find out after you kill someone. and I was like, as interested in this as I was, there was no way he was like sending a picture of Saika. Like, yeah. No, how did you find those pictures? So very. Nobody even bothered. I bet you. Even someone.
I see.
Okay, now. Okay.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, I remember that.
Yeah, I'm glad I took it from you. Hmm. It is a classic treatment for them.
Hmm?
Oh, for fuck's
sake. Get the lead. Yeah.
Sama!
Oh, my God. I mean, it worked.
Hmm. Oh, no, I still don't get that line.
No, you still don't. I'm happy about that. Let me use an example. Imagine two countries on the brink of war. The first country won peace. Any permission to scare them like that is just a time to attack. There's a chance that one country may betray the other. So each country fears lowering their guard. As a result, it had me to scare like their forces, and they both end up betraying each other.
Do you understand?
The world invisibly crosses the person great and the villain.
Sorry, I'm dying.
That kind of sounds. Look. Right now, everyone says they're back together. In our hearts, we're all afraid someone will betray us.
Sorry.
Yeah, she sounds like a washed up.
Don't put those awful things off in our head. That's exactly what they want us to do.
Huh?
You can't say that. Oh shit. You can say that. But maybe we're just thinking. So God, you can just slap that ass.
That's exactly. Yeah, all the guys are gonna kill each other. Pretty good.
What is this?
What?
Hey.
This is exactly what Monokuma wants. Or whoever was buying this, I don't
grammar. Fucking Russian. They want us to fight, don't you see? And you know why? Because I would win. Yes!
Yeah, you're right. You don't need to calm down. I'm glad you're not getting killed over here. I need to protect this one character.
Okay then. Maybe we should start by all just talking.
Or we could just not.
Maybe if we all just talk about what we saw, that'll help everyone get... That'll help get everything out of our system. Besides, I think we're all super curious, right?
I wonder what you and everyone else do for the
day. Probably he was just the unlucky one.
Yeah.
Also my lucky student, my ass. Hey, Sayaka.
Ta-ta-ta.
Well, what's in your video, Sayaka?
Ta-ta-ta.
What's your problem?
What? What's wrong? Just how we have to tell us.
I saw a wall being built. It was a very big wall. They made me pay for it as well.
That's totally topical.
Yeah.
She looks fine and not gonna kill someone.
Or scared of shit.
Saga? She's a pulled out a freaking knife.
It's like.
Ultimate like martial artist is like
yeah. It's fun. Turned her around and fucked her up, yes.
Stop it.
She pushed my hand away and suddenly ran off.
I don't like this character. You take this line.
Sayaka?
That's enough.
Let her go!
Great. I can't do that. I have to go make sure she's okay.
I hate romantic comedies like this. I don't care what happens to her.
Romantic condoms.
What?
That's because you're totally thoughtless. I'm really worried.
Then why don't you go? What? Oh, fuck's sake. Then why don't you go do whatever you think you have to do? We don't all have to stick around together, right? I just want to be fucked by like two guys.
She probably does.
I hope you are well.
Speaking of which, I have my own things to take care of.
Oh no.
Goodbye.
Oh no.
Oh good.
Oh no, bestiality. Goodbye.
What? When did what?
Our food is in.
Sorry, let's just go.
When did bestiality come into this?
Like, pets. I have my own things to take care of.
Own things to take care of, not pets. Oh.
This is your line.
Everyone went their separate ways, but I don't have time to worry about that.
I have to go find my wife. Sayaka. Same thing.
Basically, Joey goes first.
Yeah.
That's fucking waifu. Aw, man. I told her she wouldn't die, and then she died.
Oh, you know what's great? I get to choose. Okay, whose line's it next?
Can we start with the Scottish guy?
Hey, Makoto. These videos are some kind of hoax, right? Right?
I want to think so, but...
What the heck?
What the hell, man?
Shit, that's bad.
This is all one big lie. It has to be. Ha ha ha. Now look at this net that I chopped. Urg.
Urg.
Urg. Your dog's got tets.
Okay, it's my line, so I'm saving it.
What should I do?
I'm really upset. I mean, how can anyone be calm right now? Fine. How can someone like that even exist?
Bitch is crying the whole fucking time.
Do we have to do something like that? Is it because they're really laughing at these things? Okay, so you're like that.
But it's weird.
What was in your video? Oh no. Oh no, you got.
No.
Yeah, okay, no, I'll let you have.
Yeah, cheers.
What was in your video,
Vinny? Ah. No. Go. No. Hentai. me. Someone, before you go asking somebody else, it's only polite that you say what you saw first, Lieutenant. Think?
Shit.
Fuck.
That's what I didn't get. Why didn't you all defuse the motive by calmly discussing with each other?
Right.
So I saw my pouch torn up by a cat. So what did you
see? Man, you fucking lucky. My couch is being torn up by a rhino.
Yeah, well, my mother was hanging from the ceiling dead.
Also naked.
Oh, the guy's on his stuff. So, what are we talking about?
So what are we talking about? What was on the video? Oh no, I wasn't on the video, I just saw that one day.
Well, why are you covering your ears?
Yes, indeed.
Summer, if I don't hear yours, I don't have to say mine. It's art of see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil.
Fucking weep. I don't even know how that works.
Cunt.
Okay, your voice.
Well, that was my voice last time.
Well, yeah, okay. I guess...
The British girl. Far right.
Okay.
What
was in your video, Kyoko?
What was in your video, Kyoko?
Fuck you! No, that was the video. Okay.
Me, fucking you, shit. I don't know where they got that from. I mean, I'm not a prostitute. You're not someone who buys prostitutes.
It says in the cutscene, it's like, oh, everyone was like, she was keeping her cool, no one else was.
Yeah.
After now, it's like,
my dog, dot, dot, dot.
Dot, dot, dot.
Well.
Why should I tell you?
Now we'll go for the Russian.
First cutscene.
That was in your video, Sakura.
Dot, dot, dot.
I'm sorry.
My family. But I'm not upset by what I saw, because I killed them myself. No. If you're overpowered, you must accept your death. That is the way of my family.
Is her family in, like, Vietnam or something?
Yeah.
No, just, it is Vietnam. Right. It's not even, like a flashback. Their family just is Vietnam and was, like, fucking torn apart by the US and Russia.
Damn. Sure.
But still, I have to refuse.
Oh shit.
I refuse to believe they would lose so easily. How?
Okay, now it's the dick.
Okay, I need to be very precise here. And I click on it.
What is in your video, take a break?
I saw!
Sorry, it's going to take me some time to figure out how to put it into words. Meanwhile, my eyeballs are just going to completely cave in on themselves.
Yep. Yes.
What have you got?
Well, actually, she can, because you just spent fucking 30 minutes speaking to other people. But okay, yeah, sure, you can believe what you want.
Hold on.
Right, so where do you think you'll have to go? Hey! I'm a troll.
Well, I'm fucked if I know.
I know that means you're going to be fucked if you know. The video is pretty convincing. I always thought it was.
Yes, I mean,
right? It's gotta be. I'm just gonna hold my hand over my
uterus.
God's sake.
I'd like to believe that, but I would also like to bang. So neither of those are gonna come right soon.
Simply though, this girl is the same height as us, apparently. Try again.
Yeah, obviously I can't go in yet. Let's just wait until someone's in.
Yeah, it's probably around a back room. We don't have to know it. Oh, hey!
Bitch weasel.
But more important.
Hey Mikado, aren't you like super curious watching everyone's videos?
I mean, I can't say I'm. Yeah, no, I'm not really curious. I don't give a shit.
Right? I can totally tell.
But does that mean you're gonna tell me what was in yours? Nah, bitch. You won't. I don't even care.
You're wanting to learn about these other characters?
Yeah, I don't give a shit. Like, I would kill you to get out of here. Like, just to repair that couch.
Yeah. That couch keeps fixing all the very problems. Who knows? But that depends on what kind of mood I'm in right now.
I don't think she's gonna kill me. And I don't care.
Also, you need a longer skirt, little lady.
More like... shit.
Right, move on. Yep, that's her. She found her.
Balls.
Oh, there is nothing except for the AC. It's a monitor. Don't care. Yeah, they're coming in. Vince camera, I hate the idea of just watching me blah blah blah. I don't care. Right, let's leave. Like you said, let's leave, camera. Please, stop looking in the area, I don't care. So, oh, I know where she is. She's in the voice box.
If she was, then. Why?
That would laugh.
Yeah, that would be funny.
Maybe she's in here. Dude, she's totally in the bar. There we are.
Fuck yeah. Wallet. Damn, we are immature. Shit.
Yep. Hey, let's do some gambling.
Maybe if I turn a knob. Weo!
Let's give it a shot. Okay. What was on the volume?
I don't know.
But mate, it seems to stop me from getting down today. So these sort of things you can. Hello. Testing, testing. Right, we got something. What we got? Okay, now.
Yeah.
That was a proper couple of 30 minutes. Well, we've seen people like that. Right.
Furry.
I don't know, right? Probably get going, but first, let's have a look at what we got. Some hipster. Never see except for my beauty and my elegant something. Dark Sea Red Sea cover, it's a fine design for Tedder for only a late elite point. I may be about that then. Crackling armor, Sarko 3 is a line of flower, trade, loss, and blood, and then what should really do. Okay, so give that to someone who thinks it's attractive.
Basically, no one.
Exactly. Porcelain dolls used to the exquisite craftsmanship of the doll and his clothing, running the free full still, collect and play, things and cuties for every day. That does not look like a fucking doll. I'm not gonna ask you. No, it's not a planet. The vice.
Yes. I love me some misspell.
I know, right? I told you to grab it. It's like metal. Jason picked it. Somehow, it's going to be the power.
yeah, that is actually it. And that was gonna be it. I can't read the alphabet because it's got white on white.
Yeah, no, right.
Oh, she was in here.
Leave Sarah.
I was fine too. Still, she looks fine.
Yeah, she's probably like real happy.
Time. Who cares what time it is right now? But I'm gonna stop and climb up onto the thing just to take a coin off it.
Seriously, that's like, that's pretty dumb.
Not even actually sense.
Oh yes, Mexican.
Oh right, Mexican. I found him in one corner of an empty basket. She was sitting in a chair, hands on her knees. No, she wasn't. She was standing up. For some reason.
Not with her hands on her knees. Although if she was standing up, with her hands on her knees, she would look very strange.
That would be good.
Or no.
She's
horny.
She's maybe upset or angry. She didn't have any expression. Yes, she does. She looks terrified.
Yeah.
Nothing on her face that you could call emotion. No,
yeah,
that's not.
Yeah, that's fine.
Also, I'd like to point out quite a lot of the characters in this game, their skin is like
porcelain.
Yeah. Is it for a random mask been stripped away?
And then just notice she just starts taking clothes off. Like,
don't be.
Get it? Stripped away.
Yeah,
you
know? I know. I was getting more of a Thomas girl, like, don't be bored. That's not thingy. It's actually my arch nemesis, a skeleton. Saka, are you okay?
Yeah, see, senora, I'm fine. Actually, no. How could I possibly be fine? I mean, I just saw a wall being built. What did we do there, not like this, huh?
We went to school.
All we did.
School kids.
All we did was sell cocaine to the Americans. Why are they doing such terrible things to us?
Why?
I won't pick it up. Yeah, I refuse to pick it up.
Stiger, calm down. Let me try.
As she thrashed around and grabbed her by the shoulders.
No!
And removed every item of clothing. Yeah, it was calming her down. What are you talking about?
Yeah, no.
Not the thought! Exclamation mark.
I'm calling this episode Mexican Psycho.
Okay.
Or Perf Squad Assemble, you know what?
Oh no, both. Yeah, I would.
I understand. I know how you feel right now. And I think what might have happened to my family and my couch. But now more than ever, we have to stay calm. They want us to stop being nice. They're terrified because of many things that really happen. My job is pretty fucked. You will have been up for my family's pretty dead one, right?
Not the thought.
Let's just calm down, okay?
I have fun, what are you talking about?
Oh, why we've already lost. You know, I'm trying to convince myself just as much as to get rid of this waste myself today where they only have burned my bread, my couch. No. As long as we work together, I'm sure we can find some way out there. And help might even come back off that.
But what if there isn't a way out, huh? Did you think about that? Wait, if you don't support Hitler, you're friends with Jews.
It's not logic.
What if help never comes?
No, I'm coming.
Well, come. Thank you, come again. Gracias, senora.
Is that happening? Then I'll get you out of here myself, no matter what it is. I realized I had become what I despise. Kirito.
Fucking puts a hand on her head and is just like, you're in my harem now.
Yeah, the first girl to join my harem, and next, everyone else.
Literally everyone else. Not pulling any.